Alright, alright, alright. Hello, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate everybody swinging through for some chicken lights and straight pipes today. Cross American Truck Simulator. I'm Atreyu, and let's check out what we're driving today. Today, we are in the fantastic Kentworth 521 Needle Nose. This one is Blueprint Mods Rendition. It's got one of the skins. It's available on the owner's page. Owner is, I believe it's from Lucasi. It's pretty much a bunch of them over there. I have to double check, but I believe so. Behind her here, or under the truck on the wheels, we got it's the 24 and a half inch pack, but my rendition of those. And behind her here, we have the 1951 Freehoff. This is a free trailer. I got located again. It's pretty old, but I mean, I haven't done anything to it, and it works pretty well. So I have to make sure I can find the link for you guys. Got the 24 and a half inch wheels back there, the old five hole paint. And under the hood today, we have Z Mods Big Cam Cummins engine. Let's fire this bad boy up. Let it eat some pie. Seriously, sounds like. Everybody, let's hammer down and dig into this. I'll catch you on the backside. sand. Thank you.
Thank you.
Looks like we made it. Scratch. I don't think this one sold. Monster of an Iron Beast, I guess you could call her. It was a little bouncy on the road there, but I like that kind of realism of it. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the ride, and I appreciate everybody that stuck around to the end here. I can't say that enough on each video. You know, you guys and my few patrons, you know, I'm gonna have to do something special for them soon too. Anyway, remember to hit the description for any links that I'm using, and slap that like button and subscribe if you're not. And until next time, guys, stay safe out there and take care.